Click right over here, the same slide, click right, click on format background.
Now slide background, change the slide background.
Now we are going to change the background of the slide. Click on the
sir,
same.
Sir, main which teachers visit again start with them.
Okay, no problem.
Sir, sir, background.
I am going to change the background of the slide. Okay. Click right.
Click right. Okay.
On the blank presentation on this, this slide, you will find an option at the bottom, format background. Click it once. Now here in this window you will find some pictures like fill. How you have to fill the slide? Number one is solid fill. Number one option, what we have, it is a solid fill. Solid fill means that you can choose the different colors. Whatever color I will choose, it will be appeared like this. Suppose I have chosen this purple color. Okay. And I have closed it. Now the style is changed. The background style is changed. But I don't want this style to appear. I will go again. I have another option over here. Gradient fill. Click on this option and there are so many preset colors you can find over there. White salt. All these are basically called the gradient fill. I use the late sunset. And I don't want to apply it. This is called the gradient fill. You have lots of options over here. Okay. Even you can change the style of this this color. You can bring it up, you can bring it down, you can bring it in the center. Any color. Because there are so many options over here.